Well, this is one that you found, and that's massages and cold showers. I'm certainly in favour of the massages. I'm not sure about cold shower there.
Yeah, I mean, it's about boosting your immune system. So, I've been eating a lot of salmon, whether that's doing me any good or not, I've got goodness knows. But eggs, they've got vitamin D in it, eggs, at least the egg yolk has. So we're all trying to eat these different foods, take these different tablets to try and boost our immune system, because obviously, you know, COVID, it's all about the immune response, like all viruses. How well does your immune system respond to that virus, that attack on it, on the system? And, so this is just some advice. I think it was in a Man Sunday, the health section. My wife, Angie, she's very much fascinated by this. So this is her article. And sleep patterns, making sure you've got a regular sleep pattern is good for the immune system. Obviously, good night sleep's always good for everything. Fiber-rich diets, you name it, it's all in this article. Wheatabix, baked beans, milk, olive oil. Not very vegan friendly.
You know, so funny, you talk about great minds think alike or they yeah. don't. I mean, you and your wife read posh newspapers. I go for the red tops, the naughty ones. I go for the Sun and what have you. And you got that one about that in the Sun. They had a double page spread on sex is good for you during lockdown. So, and also helps you lose weight and keeps you healthy.
How do you do that socially distanced, though, Mike?
Well, it doesn't matter if you're with a partner, does it, really? As long as you don't invite others, you don't invite the neighbours in to join in, that's all. You can't even invite the neighbours in for a meal, so there's not a lot of difference, is there?